Guys, welcome back to the channel. Goofy Woofer here, and we are back with part 2 of episode 3, Ransom of Alan Wake. Let's get straight into the action, boys. Who's calling this time?
Hello?
The most stubborn man I've ever met.
Alice? Alice? Alice, I'm here.
I'm so alone here. It's all gonna go to hell. You need to be careful. Cooperate.
Cooperate?
The connection had been terrible, but that wasn't the only thing that hadn't been right with the call. She sounded wrong somehow, but she had called me. I could see a railway bridge up ahead and a warehouse of some sort on the opposite shore. I hoped I could find a car from there. That was pursuing me was growing stronger, and it was taking over everything in its path.
No. Get a magical page. Oh, we can go through here. Oh, that's a ladder. Sorry. I did not see that ladder.
As a teenager, just starting to get interested in writing, Stephen King had been a source of inspiration to me. I thought about all the inanimate objects that had come to life in his books. No one is safe in a good horror story, certainly not the protagonist. That's what makes them fun. This was anything but. The darkness could possess anything, and it was getting closer.
Nice, we got a... And here during the upgrade, we got a heavy flashlight. Let's hope this holds. Oh, that was close. Reload. for supplies. I have only 7 batteries left. Light, you can hurt them. Yes, of course, yeah, I know. That's the way I'm fighting them. Thank you for that game. Oh, check mine. Nice, you got glass. You have ammo, you have bullets. Switch on the TV.
We take the facts of our existence for granted, unaware that they are merely a thin veneer of desperate
self-delusion,
covering a vast cosmos of madness.
I think that's one of the
stars are right. In night springs.
Okay guys, we have finished this. Sorry I didn't speak the whole time. I was just so focused on what I was doing. I don't know what I was doing really. So yes, so I can clear this level and double click box, okay. Open sesame, nice. And we get the health back and we're moving. Switch. Gather each and every bit of ammo. Wherever we go. I'm not using that much of a shotgun. Oh, we're taking the car. Nice. Now that's what I like.
I have never been this glad to see the sunrise. I had a couple of hours to get to the coal mine.
Second day. Which the killer, sorry, the kidnapper of our wife asked for us to visit.
The coal mine wasn't far now.
To see our wife. Okay. Okay, go to the coal mine.
Today, I would meet the kidnapper, and he would give me Alice. I wouldn't give him any other choice. A drowning man will clutch at a straw.
Which, I don't have anything. My guns, my flashlight, nothing. Oh, since it's the daytime, I think the game is just removed everything from us. I get easily tired. In real life also. Yeah, not much of a mover. Keep on going to the coal mine. A rough road. Yeah, life is a rough road. I see a car there. Can we take the car? To come this far and take this car, we could have already took that car and came here. Oh, this is stupid. Oh, you gotta go. For this, you have to get a car. And yeah, I'll drive. Yes, you drive, no problem. Back up. Let's go. Nah, let's go this. Oh, it just blown. The road to the coal mine. Just get rid of the car. Just check. Yeah, see. Oh, this is just a museum of what the workers used. Oh, that's the bitch. We okay.
I didn't want to go outside. Cops had to be looking for me.
They were just sit and wait.
The noon sun turned the place into a sauna. The day dragged on. Different scenarios ran through my mind. Ways of how I'd torture the kidnapper to get Alice back. Or the different horrible things he could have done to her. I imagined her dead. I had no way of knowing she was still alive. It was killing me. I was running on blind hope. It was all a waste of time. The bastard never showed up.
So I just go, but yes, now we got a gun.
Wake! Where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around by you.
You wanna see your wife alive? Cause if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I wanna talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello? Ah! I'm gonna kill him!
There's something.
I had to get to Mirror Peak.
Door's locked, right? Yeah, door's locked. Whoa! Oh no. Not again.
It was close. Maybe closer than ever before.
Can I go out now? Doors still locked. How do I get out from this place? Somebody help me. There's another way out. Yes.
this. This is locked. Oh. I'm such an idiot sometimes. Flash. Oh, we shall battery, we don't care. Reached. Come on, that's the post. That's I think that's going to be fight. Boy, there's so much ammo here. I think it's going to be fight. Let's go back and get some ammo and don't. Nice. He got flashbang.
What the hell?
Whoa.
The only way to reach the hillside ahead was to go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.
Right? I'm so happy that I thought to drive. Checkpoint. Yeah, the phone will be off. Nice. But whoa. Take him, no! Yeah, these pitch black boys. Bye bye. Nice. Just no one in the dark. Yes, definitely. That's a definite rule to do, but they don't make run. Yes. I think there'll be more. Well, no, I don't have any more backpacks. Okay, and I think after that's what we have. Let's go page. Follow. Okay. Up till now, the graffiti hasn't led us to something awful. Yeah, bones are open the gate. Whoa! That was close. And something happened.
There was no way the flashbang grenades were standard power company equipment.
I have to get rid of everything. No, I didn't go below. Something like that. Bye bye.
I had no real plan. I was going to give the kidnapper all the manuscript pages I had for Alice. If that wasn't enough, I'd hold him at gunpoint and make him talk. The dark presence was moving ahead of me in the same direction I was going. A cold feeling settled itself in the pit of my stomach. Was it going for Alice?
The graveyard shift may cause cancer.
In the elevator. Oh, sorry guys. Sometimes I just don't talk and just focus on the game. I haven't been talking much, I think. Yes. Let's turn the light on. Some batteries and let's find a checkpoint. I have to keep on moving.